People, eight of them students, were injured after a school bus crashes in Hokesson, Delaware. This all happening on Mill Creek Road right near Graves Road at about 5:15. That bus was carrying students from McKean High School when it collided with another vehicle. The 65-year-old driver of the vehicle and eight students had to be taken to the hospital to be treated. The bus driver and four students on board, they were not hurt. The cause of this crash tonight is still under investigation.